Did you know Jude could juggle?
When he started showing up at the office a few months ago with bruises all over his arms, I thought there might be something up with that.
I feel like the practice was probably worth it. Do you know how to juggle?
I do. Yes, I juggle things at the office every day.
Very fun.
What about you?
I do not, no.
Well, there's no time to learn like the present, is there? Hey, Jude, can we get a couple of those juggling balls up here? Great, why don't we give it a go? Yeah.
Okay, cool. Here goes nothing.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you.
Great. Well,
very wonderful attempt.
Next up, we have John, the nicest custodian in the state. He's gonna tell us all the secrets that he learned by going through our stuff.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'm just kidding. He's gonna do magic.
How was your lunch with Mary yesterday?
Good. How was your lunch with Eric yesterday?
Good.
They made me an offer I couldn't refuse.
What are you doing?
Brando, the godfather, what are you doing?
I think it's pretty obvious what I'm doing.
We're gonna be godparents.
Yes.
You gotta work on your branding.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
What?
Take that, nature.
Laura. Hey.
Hi.
I didn't realize you were out here, too.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Would you like some help?
You know I don't. All good. Yeah.
Okay.
Laura, that's a really great looking tree. Oh, thank you. So is yours.
It's a jailhouse, and people in jail deserve a happy Christmas as well. And this person is, he wanted to be home so badly. He climbed all the way, like dug a hole all year long, and he's coming out with his cellmate, and they're gonna run home just in time for Christmas dinner.
Yeah, I think the takeaway here is there's no wrong way to celebrate Christmas.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas. Are you sure you didn't break through the roof of the jailhouse?
Well, that's the guard.
I see it. It's like a control tower.